It's 60-second cinema, and expectations were low going into The Predator, but that didn't make the movie all the more enjoyable. It's a misfire on every level, except for the setting. It was filmed in Vancouver. Something has to be said that the third act of the film was completely reshot, and something has to be said about director Shane Black. He was the first to die in the first Predator film in 1987. Well, his friend, who was cast in the movie, ended up being a real registered sex offender. The scene was cut because Olivia Munn brought it up. The Predator is offensive on every level, from unnecessary cursing to ridiculous plot holes and a definite waste of talent. This is the sixth installment of the series, and let's hope it's the last. There's no appearance of Arnold in this one, but you do hear this.
Chopper!
Yeah, do not get to this chopper.